Wait, let me help you. Okay, if you have blonde hair, you might want to stay for this. I'm a blonding expert, and let me tell you why your hair is getting dingy after the first few days. First, you're using a tinted oil. You need something that's clear because this is going to tint your hair. Are you using purple shampoo on your first wash? Because, girl, that's got to go. You need a first, like, regular shampoo and then this because this is going to cling to the dirty spots in your hair, and ooh, that's how you get those purple spots. You need to be rinsing your hair down with regular tap water or spraying it down with a leave-in conditioner before you get in the pool. Just trust me. If you have hard water, you need to get a filter for that because, girl, all those minerals are getting into your hair and that's why it's looking dark. So